That was so cute. No, that was so cute. Hi everyone, welcome back to this channel. It's been a while. I know. Life has been hectic really lately. I thought we'd get back to what's comfortable, what I know would be an amazing performance, and that's Salma's performance of Englishman in New York. So if you guys have anything else you would like me to react to, please leave it down in the comment section below. We have some amazing things planned for you. We're planning to get into movies, some albums, and Angie's coming back to the channel, so that's amazing. But for now, here's my reaction to Salma.
Hey, nice.
Oh, she auditioned with the guitar. I knew Salma was my goal. Ooh. Sing.
I don't drink coffee, I take the whitey. Walking can't hear at my side. I take it everywhere I walk. I'm an Englishman in New York. Modesty, propriety can lead to notoriety. You can end up as the only one. Found the national priority already in this really society. Really not a canvas brother.
Sing. I love scatting. If there's one thing a singer can do, is scat me a verse. Better. That was so good, guys. You don't understand.
I enjoyed it also.
My thoughts. I love that we did a little reggae song, like a little reggae moment, and she still gave us her little jazz techniques where she's scatting throughout the song. Oh, I love that. I love that she's so comfortable with her voice and comfortable with her talent. It's just amazing. It's brilliant. I knew starting with her would be good because I was like, I don't want to start with someone new and then I hate it and then I don't want to record for the rest of the day. So I'm glad we started with Salma because this is actually getting me amped for the next performances. So guys, stay tuned. Stay tuned. If there's anything else you would like to see me react to, please leave it down in the comment section and I'll get to it as soon as possible. But until next time, bye.